In this video, I'll be showing you how you can transfer your data such as photos, videos, audio files, and even WhatsApp messages from one smartphone to another, whether from an Android to an Android, an iOS to an iOS device, or even between Android and iOS devices. You shall be able to do it easily. For example, if you want to transfer your data from your old Samsung device to the newest iPhone 17 series, yes, that will be possible because as you can see right now, Apple has dropped the iPhone 17 series and many people are rushing to buy it. This video is going to help you guys to transfer everything from your old device to the newest iPhone. All what you have to do is just to stay right up to the end of this video and make sure you follow the steps in this video. The app that I'm going to be presenting you in this video does not just transfer data, it also manages app data transfer for WhatsApp, WhatsApp Business, Viber, and many other. And I'll be showing you step by step how you can transfer everything without any problem. But before we start this video, please make sure you give this video a like. And if you're new on my channel and you don't want to miss my next video, make sure you subscribe to this channel and turn on the notification bell. Let's get into it.
Hello, like, subscribe.
In this video, we are going to be using the tool MobileTrans by Wondershare. This app allows you to transfer data whether you are on a Windows or a Mac PC and even on Android or iOS devices. It works across all platforms without any issue. But specifically, in this video, I'll be using a Windows PC to illustrate how this tool really works. For today's tutorial, I'll be showing you how I'm going to transfer data from my old iPhone XR to an iPhone 12. But don't worry, because no matter your device, this app is going to work for you. And also, the steps are the same. All what you have to do is just to stay right up to the end of this video and then let's get started. Click on the first link in the description of this video to download this application. The Wondershare application allows you to transfer all types of data between different types of devices. So what we will do is simply click on transfer now to download and install the application. Once the application is downloaded, we will come here and open the application. We will click on install. We press to accept the terms. And then the application will install. In my case, I have already installed the application. That's why it refuses to install. Now I will go to my PC and open the application. Here is the application interface. There are several features what this application offers. First, we have here the transfer between applications. It allows transferring data from WhatsApp, WhatsApp Business, Line, and other applications like Kick and Viber. And now we also have the phone transfer section, which allows transferring data between phones. In fact, that's what we are going to do in this video. Words can also transfer from phone to PC, from one application to another. You have the option to change the screen layout, and now we have this other section that talks about backup and restore. We can restore the phone or even restore the applications or iTunes. This is for Apple smartphones. We also have the possibility to recover conversations, single view messages, and even deleted data recovery. But what interests us here is the transfer between phones. We will simply go there. As you can see, I have already connected the iPhone XR. Now I will simply connect the iPhone 12. Once connected, I will be asked and I will simply accept and enter the password if there is a password to enter. And there you go. The iPhone is connected. Now we have the option here to select what we want to transfer. I will transfer the photos and also the contacts as well as the SMS. It will depend on you. Just for a test, we will simply transfer this. We will also select the videos. We have the option to transfer all this data without any problem. We can also transfer the ringtones. Or even music. Here we have this option that says erase data before copying. Yeah, I will not erase the data, so I will not select that. I will simply click on start. Thank you. As you can see, the transfer has been completed. On both devices, the same photos are now available, which means the process was successful. So go ahead and use Wondershare MobileTrans for all your data transfer needs. As you have seen, the process works smoothly and without any issue. And I would like to thank Wondershare for sponsoring this video. And if your iPhone is stuck on the iCloud activation screen, then click on this video. And if you want to learn more about the official iCloud unlock that works for every Apple device, then click on this video. Make sure to tell me in the comment section, in which country are you watching this video, and do you like this format? Thanks for watching.